least you got something out of it. A nice bottle of invisible glass.
Sweet deal, man.
Yeah. Yeah, my car is a submarine now. Holy fuck.
Uzi, how you doing, alright?
Hey, how's it going?
Alright. Good.
How are you?
Did you guys get
your
car?
It's
the Fiorinos, the very last house on the right, they were, I guess across the street too, they were all evacuated at like 4 in the morning.
Oh my god.
By boat, yeah.
Their whole house is completely underwater.
Yeah, so
awful.
I see they just got here. Somehow they were the ones that owned that house over there next to me.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going there for a couple days, probably.
I don't know, the river's dropping pretty quick. You might be able to in 2 days.
Yeah, like a couple days.
It's significantly shallower than it was this morning.
Yeah.
But,
so.
But yeah, it's going to take a while to get rid of all this water.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I
mean, the car's a write-off at this point.
What's that? Yeah.
It's a write-off for sure. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Insurance company has so many of them, it's just, they're not even going to bat an eye.
Nope.
Now's the time to get that new Mercedes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Stay safe, guys.
Thank you.
You too. Thanks for helping, everybody.
Yeah. What a beautiful day for the river.
To come up. Across this lawn just to I'm sure.
You're not gonna
see anything more
than I'm probably like right as deep as the bottom of the water could be.
Yeah,
because last night when it was just starting, the storm was at its worst. My car hit the worst spot that was accumulating at that point.
Yes.
So now that's probably the lowest spot the car is sitting at right now. Whoa, what the fuck happened? Are they just, you maybe think they're just trying to clear it out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Particularly, if I had to drive you, I would.
No, I'm fine.
There's cake and mud.
Oh.
Oh, that is nasty. I wouldn't even go in there.
God damn. Oh.
Oh, shit.
This was full of water. I mean, it was full to the brim.
Yeah.
Damn. All right, yeah, I gotta call my sister. All right.